Let's see if we can get to that point and then